Hey, it's Dunk. I recorded this run a long time ago. I think it was recorded like 4-5 months ago. But at the time, I was having a little bit of a crisis with Hades speedrunning, and I ended up eventually sort of quitting. And got really depressed, and changes started happening in my life. And so it's been a while since I've had the motivation to be able to render and upload things like this. It was a world record at the time that I recorded it, and it's still a world record now. Also, there's a world record Arthur run in there, so get ready for that one. I just wanted to put this here to let you know that there's some parts where I'm a little bit quiet and subdued. That's partially because of my emotional state at the time, and also partially because I wasn't really checking my audio quality because I was expecting to warm up, and I ended up getting the world record in 3 hours after I started going for it. So I hope you enjoy. It's kind of a wild run. I think that you'll really enjoy the Nemesis Sword run. Just look at my build. It may surprise you. All right. Well, thanks for my little self-indulgent little thing here at the beginning. I hope you all have a great rest of your day and you enjoy this run. Thanks. Oh my God. That was the moment where the run died. After all of that, after basically clawing back to almost being
All right, one
reasonable,
more time.
that was. If that had
Read the
been a
note on the
good
sphere.
34,
Observe.
that could have actually been a
Disturb the
reasonable
frequency
run.
necessary here
And
and
then,
there.
badong,
Those following
gadong,
will make sure
34
you have more
than.
time to spare.
I just had such a good. I was having such a good
Get that
Elysium.
constructor who ever lived.
I was about to use Elysium to completely make a comeback. And then all of a sudden. Gadong. The gadong. I had a feeling that was gonna happen too, because like the run had already been cursed, so. After that Asphodel, the run was certainly cursed, but the keepsake nectar, merciful end miss, the missed mid shop, no free rooms, or well, only one free room in 22. Into hope. Being
Ready as I'll
suddenly
ever be.
dashed upon the rocks.
What do you say? Let's see what else. Let's get to work.
Chance of getting Epic Doom on these,
What do you say?
like 50% or something. Yeah. If you have two rolls for it, you have a 75% chance on each of
Bring
the
this.
rolls to see Doom attack. So we'll say that that's a the chance of at least of seeing Doom attack. At least once. Oh, this probability is too much
All
for
right,
my
it's
brain
time
right
to
now.
shine. Hello, Lord Ares.
Probably better not to know the
Got
odds.
anything else?
Second Ares. Just take whatever off this. I mean, impending doom would be the best, but if I don't see it, then whatever. bonus reroll is going to be much higher value than HP. I hope I don't have to use all the rerolls. Hydraulic knife. Oop. The sad vid shop skip, but you gotta know what you need. This is how Merciful End works. Sometimes you just gotta take the gamble. Well, it's not even really a gamble. Take the Athena, even though it's a little slower.
Olympus, I accept this message.
That's why. That's a free room.
There's something.
Father to check what was in the other room. I wonder if I have time to close my door.
I'm back, ladies.
Just because both of my housemates are up and around. So I think RTX rules have cut out most of it. I'm not sure. I think maybe during the area transitions.
This tart was some sort of joke to you. Heading up.
Not quite. Not quite closed. Shit.
Asphodel.
It's okay. We have four rerolls for Hermes. And to get the dash.
Come on now. We've gotta go.
Just run time for things.
Time to pick up the pace.
Onward.
Wave, solid. I don't want Ares at all, so I'm not gonna buy Ares if I see him. I only want Athena.
I commend you for your efforts.
Nice. Okay, so this Athena doesn't mean anything anymore. Just take whatever.
Get away from him.
The only thing we want from this point on is Hermes.
Yes.
right? So from here on, no matter what I get out of this, I can stop taking anything other than bombs. Or as in, like, just want to take whatever the fastest room reward is. Other than bombs.
Hello, Hermes. Moving right along.
I should have taken the bomb there. Oh well. Alright, remember, no more buying anything.
I'm back, Lenny, to kill you once again.
Take palms up until Doom level 5, and then don't take anything else. So probably just two more palms. One into impending Doom, and then one to two more in attack. Care about anything out of this?
Time to pick a fight.
Not really, no.
In the name
Let's
of
take
Hades.
Whatever has the least bad downside. Oh shit. Should have taken a free bomb off the nectar. Honestly, the minus dash doesn't even work. So I still have Hyper Sprint to work with.
I'll pay for that.
I think that's 34. 33.
We were just. Sir, no, thank you. Thanks for this.
Whoa.
Good enough.
Don't know how that happened. That's okay.
Use. Okay, Meg.
of this already.
Well, it's just down to sticks.
The underworld's entryway.
Great.
Can't do that. The Cerberus can never get enough of this stuff.
Maybe I this went from not too bad to pretty bad all of a sudden. The three sack really did it. Sadly. You know. What it is. It is what it is.
The sea.
Meg, help.
I have to help him, Lord.
You'll surely need an elsewhere, Megara. You'd not have made it here without an invisible being.
You act like you do everything yourself.
More than you know.
Well, cheers.
Fear.
Father!
Actually, more like a 14-20.
By my father's name.
Okay, right, we'll try Nemesis.
No way. Having somehow defeated Grim Lord Hades in a thrilling fight, Prince Agrius discovers it was all a dream. A rather deadly nightmare, actually.
This is the time when, I think I had a cutscene in my, TV. So if I get a cutscene here, it'll just be normal. So I don't think I started on cutscene.
Mirror of Night. How's it going, Skelly? Stygius.
Again.
Curse of Vengeance can apply happy victim status, though it's not a reliable way to do it. Word. Number of armored witches I've been getting is really kind of extraordinary. I will actually take this Dionysus. Okay, I think Dionysus was in the Goresh. Had a good time with Ares attack, so maybe this would be similar.
Megara, get back. You and me, sneak. Hello there, Dionysus. Something else. Excellent.
Build just isn't quite here at the moment. If I get Dedge here, maybe. This 11. My Tartarus, my PB is really bad, but still. This is extremely bad. We just got awful gods, honestly. Never found a second Poseidon.
He's here.
This is just one of the worst god setups I've ever had. Did decent damage.
No hot feelings.
What do I need here? What is even on my build at the moment? I'm just gonna take
go with that one.
Pom-pom.
Till next time, talk.
Because I wanna see where the chips land. Good Hermes and
good to be back here.
Another status effect. We might be able to make this work.
Until next time.
I guess I take Hyper Sprint off of this if I see it. It is going to be a bit weird because first Hermes is back there. If I see bonus, I should see that. Instead.
More of you, huh?
Missed mid shop is terrible here.
Meg,
Zagreus.
Let's do this again.
I hate you.
At least now we have crit status, but I do still need another Poseidon so I can apply it effectively. Without having the special. these Ares boons are the worst shit possible. Like, of all the gods in my pool, Ares is the one that I absolutely do not want to see. Like, Aphrodite, maybe. Very nice. I guess I don't really want to see the nice stuff here. Could maybe take an animal to start. Aphrodite. Really, where it's at is I just need more Poseidon. I need another Poseidon boon very badly. One more Poseidon boon and I think I'm good. Until then, it's gonna be a bit rough. Hermes here. So much money. I have a lot of health and a lot of money, so both of these are kind of redundant, but I'm not gonna spend money, so might as well get the thing that might actually be helpful to me, which is the health. The only way that I would spend the money at this point is if I see Poseidon. That's gonna be really helpful in Styx.
At last.
Meg, help.
Your foes shall have to watch their backs.
Styx treats me well. My damage is quite good, so I could theoretically kill Hades very quickly.
Kind of nice out here.
Already?
Megara.
You are their son, Zack.
Don't bother to assist him, Megara.
Can you help with something, Father?
This.
Then, how about a very small, yet very deadly beetle landed upon Hydra slaying Zagreus, ending his attempt?
No!
That was sub 15, I believe.
Hey!
Nice.
Child?
How am I looking? I've returned. Ready as I'll ever be.
Asphodel has flooded once
there
again
is
with
the cutscene.
Not quite the afterlife experience promised to the dead residing there now, is it, boy?
Who's ready for the real afterlife experience? Use.
passage.
I see you, Sneak.
Let's grab a tag.
Hello.
Nice.
Mate.
Guess I can put this into my attack or my ball.
Here again.
Ball.
Power now. Pleasure doing business.
Oh, I shouldn't take a razor shoals there. It's okay.
I'm back, ladies.
All right, sis.
It's been lovely. Let's hear it, Father.
We'll go for
already
this.
Okay,
Tartarus.
Should help keep it going.
Smoldering
That's
air.
Enough Tartarus.
Then it's just down to Hermes. Guess I could have also gone for Phalanx Shot, trying to get Lightning Phalanx to go along with it, but. I think I'd rather just get the core. Stop attacking. Just keep doing it. No, actually, attacking is definitely still good. It's just about the moments that I attack.
I would like none of these.
Great. We got the core build. Now I just need Poseidon boons.
Go.
I don't actually mind having a Cloud God pool here. I guess I can gamble here.
Nah,
we'll go for palms.
All yours.
No way.
Bye.
Take it easy.
I'll take it.
Let's see what else.
Why, hello, Lenny. What have you been up to since I last destroyed your multitude of heads?
Oh,
Like, I only care about Poseidon boons from this point on.
Everything's so green.
Need to fucking send a message. Poseidon. This is good for Styx, potentially.
Rematch.
You freeze.
Meg!
Not even a scratch.
Shit. Trying to send a message saying that I'm going live late.
Which one first? Hello? Not yet.
Thank you.
for us. Not now. Hungry, Cerberus?
You are,
Princess.
Again, you.
Megara?
Forgive me, Lord.
You're wasting Megara's valuable time.
No.
Awaken, wretches, and fight once more upon the surface realm where you were slain.
Very sore right now. Just then, the carefree running underworld.
That was the new Arthur Sword RTA world record.
Wall of stone, painted to look like the way out. Thank you.
Yours.
Divine protection. Fix that for you. Grateful here. I feel all tingly.
Perfect time. Should have some.
I got you covered. Cheers, mate. That's
guess all we need here is like Aphrodite or Artemis, so we can get either Mirage Shot with the lightning thing. Well, no, I want Aphrodite for the smoldering here. Scary options there. Oh my god.
I can use this. Good enough to eat.
Okay. I guess we take Zeus into the next biome then. Because it's got two duo options.
I wish it did.
She's not mad. Can't do that. Well, father. All set. What do I get? Closer to the surface.
Awkward Aspidel. It's fine.
Don't spend it all in one place, mate.
Yeah, if I get Lightning Phalanx off of this, we're gonna be in amazing shape. I think the biggest issue at the moment is actually that I'm low on HP. Oh, there's some extra HP. I should take a flurry cast, I think. I'd like to buy health out of this. That would be optimal.
Should come in useful. Regards to Hermes.
So I guess we're prioritizing health over everything else for the next couple of areas. can give me health. Or cast damage. I'd prefer cast damage, but...
I can take it. Let's see what happens.
Okay. I think I just missed both new bosses, like an idiot. Oh my god! This is the worst.
It's my last chance.
It's the worst thing imaginable.
My chaos boom switched to a new
effect. Oh, I didn't mess with both mini bosses, but it is still like really slow.
Meg, help!
Guess we'll take 9 when I do. Losing a lot of time here, but it's okay.
Thank you, mate.
Dragon wave. Great. We can make a lot of time back in sticks, just not getting 4 sack.
Thank you.
big time loss there. But 2 or 3 sacks still locks it up.
Seems I had best prepare myself.
Though I do still have to survive. I am on 1 DD.
The fishing point. Let's see here. It's no use. Easy. No use. Not now. Here goes. It's no use. No way. I can use this. Stuff. Should I go fight some satyrs to get out of here?
Sever.
Thanks, boy.
Looks like the realm needs some adjustments still.
Megara?
Lord Hades.
Ah, I'm hit.
Darkness. Useless.
Don't do that.
To me, wretches. Destroy my kin and an eternal torment to you who speak of this.
Like that?
Let's see you deal with this.
Ha! Bopped.
Yes.
This is stupid. Oh my God, this is stupid. Oh my God, get me out of here.
Having ventured successfully much farther than before, the surface-seeking prince encounters setbacks far too hideous to be described.